Hello everyone, this is Sharan here from 24/7 Techie and this is the new 500 rupees note and we will be testing it. It is water and we also have a phone over here which will be timing the video, actually the timing the submission, because we will be doing it for about 30 seconds. A lot has been done with the 1000 rupees note and this time we will be doing it with the 500 rupees note. This is the new 500 rupees note. As we can see at the back, we have the red fort this time, Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, and lot of languages, all written 500 rupees, Reserve Bank of India, and it's a little bit greenish color, a little bit of USD feel, United States dollar. We will be submersing this into the water and we'll do it now. I will not be skipping the video, I will not be doing anything. We have just submerged the moon note. And the timer is running, it's about 13 seconds. We'll submerge it for about 30 to 35 seconds. It's sitting over there. Hopefully nothing happens because it's 500 rupees and this is a new note. It's about 33, 34 and 35 seconds. So I think we are done for that. And we'll take it out after 40 seconds or so. And it's still alive. It's absolutely paper. I think it will get torn very easily. If we remove this, it will easily get torn. And it's all stick. As you can see it clearly. So, yeah, it will survive the test. But I do not think it is advised to submerge it in water, and that's expected. But yep, it's still alive, nothing is coming out of this. Yep, nothing is coming out, no paper is coming out, so it's water resistant type of a thing. Yep, so overall good quality for sure. So thank you very much guys for watching this video. This was Sharan here from 24/7 Techie showing you guys the 500 rupees note water test as well for about 40 seconds. And do hit the like button for the video and do tell us in the comments below if you liked it or you didn't and why you didn't like it. And please do subscribe to the channel because we are working hard. Yes, it's a non-tech related video, but a lot of people are doing it. Everyone is interested. So yep, I also did it. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Till then, see ya. Thank you.